I thought it is worth sharing this beautiful speech. It's from the Philippines recently. Naiisip ko, daming mga nahihirapan dito sa Canada. Ang daming naghihirap dahil sa siguro sa status at saka na rin sa status ng kanilang buhay sa Canada and all over the world. Ang dami dyan na siguro nahihirapan ding magtapos sa kanilang pag-aaral. Napakahirap talaga mag-aral man or sa finances ang hirap. But I want you to watch this. It is so beautiful. It is inspiring. Actually, nakakaiyak. Please, watch this and maybe you can share also. Napakagandang tingnan, napakagandang pakinggan.
Construction worker, magsasaka, nasunugan ng bahay, nawalan ng mga mahal sa buhay. Behind the uniforms that we wear, behind the titles that we have, there come different stories that pushed us to where we are today. Legends are born in the valley of struggles. Living in this motto, this cadets in front of you has endured several challenges and has achieved triumphs as well over the past 4 years. It all started with a dream. When I was a college student, I sold shop out in order to help with my expenses. I was also a part-time working student at a photocopy center inside our campus. Just like my classmates, life was not easy for me. We have untold stories that made us stronger, which gave us reason to continue despite the rigors we had experienced. Why am I saying this? This is to inspire every Filipino youth, telling that with hard work and perseverance, nothing can hinder us in achieving success. I decided to join the Long Maroon Line to challenge myself and to make a positive impact. Cadetship was never easy. Mga gabing walang tulog, mga daing na hindi maaaring ilabas, mga oras na nawalan ng mahal sa buhay ngunit hindi makauwi sa bahay, mga patak ng dugo at luha na tila bumasa sa lupa, mga natuyong pawis sa aming mga mukha. Ito ay parte lamang ng 4 na taon na aming pinagdaanan. Bahagi ng paghubog sa amin sa loob ng akademya. We live by the principle of MOB, mind over body. Hindi porket masakit ay susuko ka na. Hindi porket mahirap ay titigil ka na sa pag-abot ng iyong mga pangarap. Isipin mo na kaya mo at magagawa mo ito. We took the road less traveled with a more challenging pace, but we remained unshaken. Yes, we marched, ran, and endured everything behind our face masks. Our parents were not even here to witness our reception, incorporation, and recognition rites. It became one of the class motivations. We instilled in our minds the words, balang araw mapapapasok din namin ang aming mga magulang sa akademya at ito ay ang araw ng pagtatapos kung kaya't kailangan naming magtapos.